Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. All right, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns? I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
Huh! My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2s.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for BASIC, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta. Nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Alert! Borders inbound.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by.
They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field a fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Pelican Bay. Oh, tossing the grenade!
Prepare yourself!
He felt that. Hey, check it out. The Malt has already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Chief, this way!
I was almost on board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
Fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with the dead.
First echelon, you're with me.
Chief,
blanket those
get to the bomb.
Take them out one by one.
Cortana, prioritize target. Fire as well.
all hostile destinations and neutral zones. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Registering all hostile destinations and neutral zones. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Hang on, everyone.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Registering all hostile vessels in San Diego. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Blink if you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Huh? It looked like enemy.
highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center. Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position. This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small group.
Keep going!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Okay, but I get to choose the station.
Enemy ghosts! Enemy down! Now, take it to him!
That's quite a welcome party.
Look out!
are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raids. They're... There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
As soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to bitch? I don't think it's stopping. Get your heads down.
That thing is really starting to piss me off!
Marines, time to kill us a scarab.
Pilots are no pushovers either.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now. We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter. And you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Listen.
Arbiter Sentinel.
Arbiter, clear the hangar and open its doors so I may drop the second lance. Hold position. I am making my approach.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle. Its truth must not be silenced.
The heretics are mobilizing their air force. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support them. Track the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Help our enemies! What happened here? I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader, stand firm. The flood is out.
Thank you.
Throughout the station. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
You see?
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold. Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite. All my phantoms are in the air, Officer. Go ahead, cut the cable. That's one. By the prophets, look at the station list. One final cable, Arbiter.
the prophets buy your loyalty, Arbiter? With a new command? A new fleet? Or was it the promise? Their great journey? Look around you, Arbiter. This facility and dozens like it devoted to the study of the parasite. But where are the weapons, Arbiter? What was the result? All that time and effort, and the best the Forerunners could do was put these foul creatures on ice. Ah!
This mining facility predates Installation Alpha by several hundred years. It was retrofitted to research possible offensive and defensive measures against the Blood. Indeed, I designed and oversaw the construction of this facility's various operational systems.
And now where are these gods the prophets would have us worship? Transcended? Ha 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 ha! Hardly! Come, Arbiter! Let me show you where they went.
Sir, we gotta neutralize those turrets!
Careful, we're coming up on another structure. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Watch yourself! Honor guards!
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something? You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. I'm Sorry. Were you trying to kill something? You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old. To protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time.
Oh!
There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Guards! Remove this vermin from my sight! Oh! Oh! Ah! Human filth! You befoul this holy place! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Guards! Remove this vermin from my sight! Oh! Oh! Human filth! You befoul this holy place! Oh!
Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Close to one of the shield generators. Many of my brutes have fallen attempting to take it down. Let's see if you feel better.
Thank you.
machines! Make your own way to the wall, Erica!
Thank you.
Officer, what are you doing? Let's hold this camera for reinforcements. I grow restless without a target.
Thank you.
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber? Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way.
The demon is here! Come out! There is no time for these things!
Wait a minute.
There's another lift in the next room. Here, Chief, jump in. 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 Here, Chief, jump in.
Creatures of the Covenant. The path is broad and we shall...
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Oh,
You might consider sitting this one out. You might consider sitting this one out. Picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
Thank you.
along!
Once you reach the top, that'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
Thank you.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners. And it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is with my fear to you, I am not to choose the
Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unloading.
No!
Starting sequence initiated. Coming online.
We'll shut them down.
Apology. Protocol does not allow me to interfere with any aspect of the sequence.
How do I stop it?
We'll close the gate. We'll take some time to go over
the quick stall.
I would suggest we
That's it. Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that brute is dead.
Yada!
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact, unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.